Today's inspection is not any different from the ones we have previously undertaken. Airports and aircraft, limited domestic travel also means that flights will only be allowed to depart and land at selected airports in phased manner, as earlier explained. Only passengers will be allowed inside the terminal buildings. No accompanying members of the public will be allowed inside the terminal buildings. Temperature screening will be conducted at the terminal building entrances before any passenger is allowed entry. No passengers will be allowed inside the terminal buildings without the masks. AXA will ensure effectiveness of sanitization process before entering the terminal building, which may result in the number of entrances being reduced. All the airports will have markings on the floor, as you would have seen, social distancing of 1.5 meters. This will be applicable at check-in counters, security checkpoints, and airport lounges. All airline check-in agents will wear face shields, and the counters will be installed with protective screens. At boarding gates, boarding will be staggered and prioritized in terms of the number of passengers to board. All our commercial aircrafts are fitted with the high efficiency particulate air filters, HEPA. No catering will be allowed. No magazines on board. The last row will be reserved for isolation of suspected cases. Loading capacity for all airport buses must be limited to 70%, which will be 30 people inside the bus.